I'm 150 days pregnant with my second girl, and I'm so excited for my girls to wear matching clothes, so today I'm making them matching ice tie-dye. I put in the newborn onesie first. This is so cute, and then I put a layer of ice and sprinkled the tie-dye colors on top. Next, I put in Izzy's t-shirt. She's gonna be 32 months in just a few days, and after, I put a big layer of ice on top and then put two more colors on the top layer. Now this needs a few hours to melt, so make sure to come back for part two.